right, Meg, thank you so much. We have this week's winner for the 18 News and Jubilee Foods Rise and Shine Coffee Mug Contest.
This week's winner of the Jubilee Coffee Mug is Dennis Scranton from Corning, and the January gift card winner is Tabitha Bauer of Elmira.
Congratulations to both Dennis and Tabitha, and if you want a chance to win a free mug and be entered for a monthly gift card giveaway, just head on over to our website. You know the one, mytwintears.com.